India has now emerged as a global leader when it comes to taking charge and forming a task force to tackle the coronavirus outbreak. India called for a video conference between 8 countries in the South Asian region in just 48 hours. Prime Minister Modi became one of the first global leaders who have called for a joint action plan between countries to contain the fast-spreading outbreak. After Saarc, now other blocs are also following suit. Australia's Prime Minister Scott Morrison even lauded PM Modi's efforts to organise a G20 link-up.
I'm also aware that Prime Minister Modi is keen to organise a link-up between all the G20 leaders. I think that's a commendable initiative. Australia obviously supports that, and I've communicated that. That's a matter for the Saudi government, who is the president of G20 this year. But the Prime Minister and I agreed last night that an even more urgent meeting that would be needed would be a further meeting of the G20 finance ministers and central bank governors.
The G7 will also be organising a meeting on COVID-19 containment measures today. Taking cue from the Saarc meeting, this year's gathering of G7 foreign ministers will be held via video teleconference instead of in person. Meanwhile, European Commission President Ursula von der Leyen has called on member states to fight the pandemic with a rapidly coordinated response and pooled resources.
We will get to have to work as soon as possible.
Maybe 7 to 8 months remain to have an effect.